So this program is to convert a binary number to decimal number. Binary to decimal. As I told you, for any decimal number we use percent D, for octal percent O, for hexadecimal percent X. So we don't have any notation for binary. So we need to use these type of programs to convert decimal to binary and binary to decimal. So this is a binary to decimal. You need to enter a binary number and the output is in decimal format. You can go through the program. There is a while loop. No confusion regarding the variables. We can have any valid variable name. Instead of temp, you can use T. Instead of binary, you can use B. Instead of INC, we can use I, and so on. No confusion regarding the variables. So here the input is 110 in binary and we are supposed to get a valid decimal number 6. So 110, how do we convert a binary to decimal? Those who are having problem in things, you can go to playlist and you can find a video on number system. So look at this clearly, 110 in decimal. So we used a while loop and we have some statements inside the while loop. So go through all these steps properly. We have iteration 1, iteration 2, iteration 3 and so on. Go through each and every step properly so that you can easily understand what exactly is the logic behind this.